feel any better, honey? I'll take you out to dinner tonight. Bring your big purse.
Is living here and you just don't want to come home and deal with him, does it?
I don't need to use David as a reason not to come home. I always have you.
Oh, things still a little tense around here, huh?
Yeah. Dan, get out of the fridge and go talk to him.